Welcome back to my channel, Cheryl here. My name is Cheryl. I make videos about wellness, skincare, lifestyle, occasion, and fashion related. If you're interested in all those content, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Also, make sure you turn on the notification bell so you get notified whenever there's a new video. So recently, I've gotten a few new skincare products and they came in the mail. I wait till both of the packages are here to do an unboxing video. If you're interested to see the new skincare products I got, keep watching. I think this package contains like three products. Okay, these two are the same. It's the multi-peptide serum for hair density. I think this is a new product, you know, I heard of it, and it's just like a concentrated serum for hair, for like thicker, denser hair. I bought one just to try it out. The other one, I wanted to give it to my mom. I don't know how great this product is, but you know, just looking at the review, people love this product, you know, just after they use it, they have really good results. And another one that I got, also by The Ordinary, this is glycolic acid 7% toning solution. This is like a popular toner from The Ordinary. I have not tried it yet, so the toner or the hair serum. I can open the hair serum. I'm not really dealing with any hair loss or anything, but nobody would hate like if their hair is just dense or like thick looking, right? So my recent order from Pacifica Beauty is actually three serums. Also, they gave me this complimentary sample. This is just like an underarm deodorant wipes. Never know, it might be really interesting and useful. Especially like if you're working outdoor, you can just like clean the underarm like anytime on the go. I'm interested to try it out. For the actual products that I got myself, these three serums from this collection, Clean Shot. First one is this one, Niacinamide Zinc and Ham 10% Complex plus Lemongrass. For like those times, like when you're having mass knee or breaking out, I think it's a good serum to have. Another serum is Mushroom Caffeine 7% Solution plus Sandalwood. This one's for puffiness irritation. I was very intrigued by this one, so just wanted to try it out, see if this is truly effective. And the third one, BHA AHA 25% Peel Solution plus Mandarin. This is for clogged and dull skin. The end of winter and, you know, the beginning of spring, people are dealing with like duller skin. So you want something to speed up that cell turnover time. All three are very interesting, you know, and the fact that cruelty-free, 100% vegan, and they're pretty affordable too. Every serum costs $12. But I think I got a discount, so it was like $9 something when I purchased it. I am a skincare lover, you know, I love trying out new skincare products. Just super excited to try this collection out. Definitely, you know, do an update on all of the products that I recently got from this haul. You know, this is just a very small, like a mini skincare unboxing video. If you enjoy this type of video, give me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment below which of the products are you interested in trying out. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.